What is going on, everybody? I am back. Sorry if my voice sounds really bad. Oh, okay. But we are back here today. We've got Beamin' G. Yes, I've had this game for a while, just trying to get used to everything. And I think I'm ready to record. Sorry if you hear a lot of coughing. I'm kind of sick. But we've got Hurricane Force with Steve Thompson here. Let's see when he goes off for his first hit. Nice air to start off the run. Gonna get a nice slap wheelie. Ooh, coming off the side a little bit, trying to see what he can do here. This is a brand new track that just came out a few days ago. Gonna go for the center jump. Ooh, nice sky wheelie. Coming off a little crooked, but able to keep it back down. Nice air on the fountain jump, I would say. Kind of like World Finals 18, but not quite. Ooh, coming off again. I know a lot of drivers are going to be eyeing that backflip jump as they all want to hit it, but here we go. He's coming off the racing lane into the center jump. Oh! Oh! Can he save it? Yes! That's going to be an RII. They're going to let him refire. He's going to have to back up. You don't want to hit that wall. I think he's got some damage. He's lost the front clip of the truck. I'd like to see him do something huge to capitalize off of that jump. Nice slap wheelie again. He's gonna hit the motorhome. Not quite sure. Oh! Huge air off of the reverse move. Hitting the front clip again. It was a great run. I wonder what the judges are gonna give. It's all up to you guys in the comments. Nice air again. Wow, this is a good run. Oh no! That's gonna be. He saves it, but they shut him off. That's gonna be the end of his run. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Here we go next. We got Brian Wright in the beautiful looking Hooked. I'm really excited to see how he starts off his run here tonight. He's gonna start off the race lane, and that is time starts. The 2 minute clock, of course. Nicely done, getting a little crazy there, but not too much. Just trying to keep his run going and see how he starts off. That was nice air off of the fun box. I don't know what you'd really call that, I guess the fun box, yeah. Gonna do a Charlie Pawkins sort of move. 30 seconds into this run. So far, this is looking pretty good. Not as many moves as Steve Thompson, but enough will do. Hitting the fountain jump. Gonna hit the other fun box a little bit crazier. Oh, get a little bit of a stoppie there. Ah, Brian, right? He teased us, but I would love to see him hit that. He's a minute into this run. Nice air off of that jump. He's gonna go back for the racing lane. Oh, little cockeye again. 40 seconds left on that clock. Oh, that's gonna be an RII because he hit the wall. You're gonna let him refire with 36 seconds left. Can he save it? He saves it. No. Are you kidding me? He saved it with 20 seconds left on the clock. Sorry, my voice is dying right now. I'm again still sick. After this run, I will change the camera view. I meant it to be like this. I'm not paying attention. With 5 seconds left on that clock. 3, 2, 1. This is final move to end it off. That save does count. What a run. Look at this. He's going to go for the fans because he's hyped up in that truck. What a run by Brian Wright. Next up, we have Frank Kremel. Starting off this time on the Fun Bucks. I like that. Yes, he's in the Donkey Kong. Might as well bring him back. I mean, Donkey Kong was actually a really huge favorite truck. I know a lot of people liked it. I wasn't too huge on it, but you know what? I guess my champ thought, let's bring it back. Might have taken some damage there. I mean, Frank Kremel was really good in this truck. I do know that he does not air it out in this truck. Yeah, he was also really good in Fox Sports 1. I remember he was supposed to drive Blue Thunder back in 2011, but unfortunately it just never happened. Frank Kremel thinking backflip early. Wow. Nicely done. Right now, as of now, I still think who's your leader? I forget things. I think your leader is still Brian Wright. I'm not sure. I mean, it's all up to you guys, but I still think Brian Wright has the lead right now. Donkey Kong just kind of... he's just searching. He's already 30 seconds into this run. That's going to be an immediate done. I don't think that's going to be able to take the lead, but it's up to you guys. Next up, we have the beautiful Gas Monkey with BJ Johnson. Touches the van. That doesn't start his time, though. He is still going to hit it, though. I like it. Nice sky wheelie. Oh, I tried getting a stop wheelie, just couldn't quite get it all the way. Nice air off of that fun box. Ooh, already taking some damage. That was a hard hit on the side. Again, you're just gonna need to have like the craziest wow factor, I think, to beat Brian Wright's score. We only have 6 trucks tonight because this is really more of a test video, just see how it goes, see if you guys like it. If then we will have more trucks. After this, we still got Max D and then Gravedigger. I mean, Northern Nightmare and Gravedigger, but... he's a minute 15 in. I really want to see him just do something, though, huge. I know BJ Johnson has it in him. Like that! That was huge! Oh, and he broke the truck! Sway bar is broken. BJ wants to save it. 45 seconds left on that clock. He saves it. That was nicely done. Again, though, he's going to need to do something huge in these final 30 seconds with his time. We all knew that was going. 20 seconds left. That's going to end his run with 10 seconds on the clock. Not quite sure that's going to take the lead, but otherwise, great effort by BJ Johnson. Here we go. We got Cam McQueen in the Northern Nightmare. Nice sky wheelie. Having the same jump as BJ Johnson, that's not going to get him a point for originality, but then again, still is nice. Whoa! That was nice. I think BJ Johnson hit the same jump. He's going for the motorhome. I like it. Lost the flag. Oh, he can save this. He's not going to be able to get this. He saved it nonetheless. Are you kidding me? Cam, just keep the truck down. What a run by Cam McQueen. Oh! Oh my, that's gonna be huge done. Wow. I don't know how they're gonna get that off the track. That might just become an obstacle in itself. Crazy run by Cam McQueen. Turning his truck into a piece of art. Here we go, next up, we've got Adam Anderson in the beautiful looking Gravedigger. I'm excited to see what he's got to bring today. So he's gonna start off with the fun box, I think. Yep, he's gonna start off with the fun box. Nice air coming off. Get a little sideways. Oh no! Wait, Adam, yes! He keeps it back down. Smart decision for not going to the motorhome that close and with the little amount of speed. Whoa! Sorry if the camera just, like, goes insane. That was executed perfectly with a minute left on his time. Oh no, losing the wheel. With 30 seconds left on that clock, I think they're gonna have to shut them off, aren't they? Lost both back wheels. That's gonna be a done. I was just kidding, we have 8 trucks tonight. Again, though, not as much. Leo Donald starts off on the center jump with huge air. World Finals 18 Freestyle Champion. Nice save. Only 2 hits into this run and he's already losing that front clip. Gonna pile drive into that motorhome. How did he say that? I don't know. Oh, pop the tire. Sorry about that cough. Sorry I haven't spoken. It's just, this is a great run that can easily contend with Brian Wright. Man, though, Brian Wright just had that. The O'Donnell's gonna hit it again. Oh, the back tire. Go straight for Cam's truck. They're gonna shut him off. What a run by Leo Donald. Last but not least, we have Colt Leichelberger driving the rear engine version of Max D, starting off his time kind of like Leo Donald did. That water saved. That water totally saved Colton there. Oh no, Colton! That's definitely gonna handicap him, but not too much. Look at the speed! Holy cow! Colton's mad that truck broke really easily right there. Oh, that's gonna end his run. Or not! Still keeping it back down on all three. I mean, he's got 40 seconds left this run, though. It's not going to be able to take the lead, but I think he's just happy. He's able to come out here and go offer these fans 30 seconds left. I mean, it's at this point, it's like, what do you do? 20 seconds. Don't tell him what he's gonna do. He is! Can he get it? Just straight up and down, though. That's gonna be time. That's gonna be the end of his run, breaking the wheel off. What a crazy night it was here at Beam and G. I will see you guys in the next one.